We have tickets.
Please drive to highlighted room.
Yeah. Well.
She just interrupted that.
Remember last time we tried to go somewhere and we didn't have the tickets and we got stuck in traffic for 6 hours. That's not going to happen today. We're going to go see Halsey in Birmingham. We are currently in the car at Tesco Express. We need to get some cash out because obviously we need Halsey merch. And we tried to come to the petrol station and a man was blocking off the entrance. So I came in the exit.
There's just a man. He's just stood, making sure that no one comes in.
I don't know why. And maybe they're running out of time.
I don't really know what's happening. I'm waiting for Amy to...
Oh, there's Amy. There she is.
Oh. I brought a Nutella go for you.
Oh my God, this is the best day of my life.
It's okay.
Well, this is what you get when you don't share your mints when we get stuck in traffic.
Oh, that's obviously not what's happened.
We are going to drive to Birmingham now. TGI Friday. Very nice weather today, but as you can tell,
this is the queue, this is the Camp Badlands queue, and then this is the other queue, and the other queue goes all the way down there.
And I don't know why there are so many people queuing in this weather. I'm too old for this.
My passport for this says Costa.
My real
passport says Duh Costa.
Okay.
Oh my God. As a person who purchased,
I specifically said, Amy, what do you want your surname to say?
Also, they just opened the doors. Also, I'm excited.
I think they're just closing the door.
But they do say love from Badlands there. And then you just send it and you can get your little pictures. Amy got some too.
I think I got like the same.
Yeah.
Oh no, I got that one as well.
Cute as well. And then we got this cute CD.
So it's a very good day. We just gave our seats to some mums because we're nice like that.
I'm no longer the mum. But now I'm stood up again, I feel a bit mummy.
I'm the grandma again.
No, but I let you down. Is it too late to say I'm sorry now? But do you feel like a young god? You know the two of us are just young gods. And we'll be flying through the streets with the people underneath. And we're running, running, running again.
So, we're trying to leave Birmingham. I don't think we're allowed.
Wearing some sick hats.
This is us in our
sick
hats.
Hat.
Sick. Sick is a thing now.
We're just stuck here.
Not going anywhere for a while. But Halsey was great. Why are you trying to reverse right now? You literally aren't going anywhere.
You gotta go and get angry at all of my honesty. Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say I'm sorry now?
Ooh, ooh. Hi guys, I hope you enjoyed the first video that I've filmed since like Christmas. I really needed today. I got to road trip with two of my best friends and scream along to songs and sing along in the car. I'm hopefully back on YouTube. I know it's been a little while, it's been a couple of months. The one thing I think I might try and do, and I'm totally gonna regret saying this, is I might try and do Vader again. We'll see. Halsey was amazing, my friends are amazing, and I will see you guys next time. Good night.